The 6-year-old boy has died after a hit-and-run crash in the Central Valley. This happened just before 5:30 last night near Sahara and Maryland Parkway. Metro Police say the boy fell off his bike and then was hit by a truck. That driver then took off. The boy was taken to Sunrise Hospital, where he died. Police later found that driver and arrested him. He's identified as 21-year-old Michael Burdick. Burdick now faces hit-and-run charges.